and believe. This is autumn's elise, born from the east. This is now the dawn of the streets. Fuck corporate greed, this is a warning to heed. It's a movement, illegal merchandise, fam.
Big shout out to Illegal Merchandise for holding us down tonight. Without any further ado, we're going to kick the day off in a big way. On my left hand side, coming off a very impressive performance in Melbourne, make some noise for Propaganda Poet. And on the right hand side, you know the name, you know the face, representing Syntax Junkies, make some noise for Mess.
Chosen one, the dopest cunt. My veins are overrun with Cobra's blood, and I get loads of love like I was the grossest slut. So fuck with me and get clapped like the show was done. Propaganda Poet, your poems are fucked. Like you've written them on Ritalin and proofread to know they suck. And you call me a crackhead on Facebook comments. Maybe we both need to sober up, but I could get clean next week and you'd still be smoking drugs. In high school, you went home for lunch and your favorite pastime is cones with mum. My dome's deluxe, you couldn't scope the flux, so you call me a junkie, but my art is deep. Boy, you ain't ever been to the pharmacy. I'll sue the feds day or night. You can ask police. I got that prescription medication over the counter type mastery. And that plasma rifle will give him a halo like a master chief. Dastardly, burn beds where this bastard sleeps. My arteries are titanium, try taking a part of me. Even with a 100 knife and 100 lives, you couldn't carve this beast. Time.
Let's go, let's go.
This is that reality rap, like a broken bottle to your neck to bring some clarity back. I'm spitting freeze on a track, but ain't a charity act. You're spitting free on a track, cause nobody's paying for that. In the last 12 months, through my progression, I've shown I'm one of Gauntlet's best. So, real talk, I consider you cunts family, and I got some shit on my chest that I need to confess. Lately, I'm in a depressed mess. Down in the depths, this mental stress got me close to the edge. This shit is a problem when you start descending steps, cause I was supposed to be battling often, and now I'm battling a fucking mask. For talking that whack nonsense, I'll get you and your rap accomplice put on your backs unconscious. You won't be fighting back from the floors like a second chance. And if you try to make me choke, and you bring that wretched stance, then we will throw these fucking hands. It takes two to tango, so you think you can dance? They put the syntax error up against the semtex terror. I'm compassion free like Assassin's Creed. You swallow so many pirated bars, it'll make your fucking kidneys bleed. But today you'll die for your black flag style like the Sydney Siege. I can smell this fear in the air. I've got an animal sense ready to feast on my fucking prey till my mandibles drench. That beast with a presence to make a pack of cannibals tense. You're watching yourself getting eaten alive. Welcome to Hannibal's bench.
Time, let's go, round two on Mask.
So, you want to beef with anybody doper than you? You're jealous of their bars and you know it's the truth. Well, I spit the type of shit that leaves you coma induced. You'll wake up in 8 months with your throat in a noose, choking on puke, overdosing on an opiate soup. So as my focus improves, your scope is askew. Your image is a lie and this quote is the proof, because there's already too much propaganda shown on the news. I'm exposing this goo, because this tip reps juggalos. That's fucking dope. But in Australia, it doesn't float, because every time we think of clowns, we think the dumbest joke. But I'm under oath, and I don't want to get bashed, not by a guy with an ICP chest hat. Who said swag? Come on, lyrical conquest? Lyrical conquest? Oh, I've heard better multi-syllables in bomb threats, my true wages crusades, we're killing the contest, illest with content, and my villains can contend with this hothead who hasn't made a good song yet. So, if you disrespect the shit I rap, it doesn't matter, because in the end, the shit you rep is fucking whacker.
Time. Thanks so much. By the way, just so I mentioned, these two took each other. other on short notice, so respect to them for stepping up and doing that. Round two on propaganda poll, let's go.
Yeah. You tried to get Bruce to choke like you got a suffocation fascination. This kid's been burning his bridges to smoke like you got a cremation fixation. You'll never see a chick with this bloke. Oh, fucking Ted Bundy got a fornication dictation. Now of all the wankers in this room, you're the only one that's broke with your own personal masturbation station. You ain't got me pinned. You ain't proven this is your time. Cunt, you look like you are bowling for Columbine. Sick and depraved. Sick and depraved, a virgin that hides the shame. You take away his education, his motivation, you leave an empty shell of pain. Then you add a strong narcotic inflation to the equation and you change the game. Look, I don't know if it seems relevant, but to me and the team, it's evident your dream is to be the president of a white supremacist settlement.
Deliberated. It was a very close battle, but they gave it to Propaganda Poet.